Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Towering header! And it's a goal!
As you write it, I so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Lovren. And it's Dira, looks to clip it forward. Now it's Lewandowski, chance to shoot. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Hoists it forward, now the counter. Gets wrestled off the ball. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out. And the shot! Oh, taken with style! And this is getting better and better.
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. And we're off again. No changes at the interval from either side. And here's Lewandowski.
Shapes to shoot!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Played it short. Dira with the cross.
Gets up to head it!
Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no sledge.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And it's played forward.
Frosinone making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Dira goes for the cross. Great leap!
This is utopia.
Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward.
Cleared without complication.
Beautifully done. Has a look and place it
up to meet it.
Oh, it wasn't a great header in the end. He's onside, got a chance, and in it goes. Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Frosinone making another change here. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Dira. Went straight back. Dira, massive creative influence, involved in so many goals. This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
And that is that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.